je vlastně soubor veletrhů pro celou rodinu. Takže tady je veletrh for kids, kde jsou potřeby pro děti, veletrh for pets, kde jsou potřeby pro domácí zvířata, veletrh for senior, ten myslím mluví název za své, a veletrh for teens, který je zaměřený hlavně na freestyleové a volnočasové aktivity teenagerů. Trend poslední doby, který se prolíná vlastně všemi těmi veletrhy, a to je taková ta ekořada, biořada, ať už jsou to biokrmiva právě na veletrhu for pets, různé ekoplínky, bavlněné plínky na veletrhu for kids, přírodní materiály na veletrhu for senior, doplňky stravy a vše na přírodní bázi.
We're introducing products from Fine Featherheads. This is a company that exhibited with us a couple weeks back at the World of Beauty and Spa. The company makes hair accessories for women, but this week they're introducing an innovative line of pet feather accessories called Pet Plumes. This is for fashion-conscious dog and cat owners who want their pets to stand out from the crowd. The owner can wear a Fine Featherhead product in their hair, their dog can wear a pet plume, and you can actually accessorize your dog to match with you. For the second year in a row, we're also having Ideal Pet products. The company makes dog and cat doors that can be easily installed in your home. In the US, the products sell in some of the largest chains like Petco, PetSmart, Home Depot, Lowe's, and Amazon. I wish I had one of these before my dog destroyed our back door when I was trying to teach her that it's okay to be in the backyard without us. And last but not least, we're also showcasing Wet Noses, a natural dog treat. It's a firm that bakes dog treats using 100% human-grade, certified organic ingredients that have been sourced in the United States. Wet Noses organic dog treats are made using limited ingredients in an effort to provide dogs with delicious, healthy treats that their owners can trust. These products don't have any chemicals, artificial flavors, colors, preservatives, no corn, no wheat, no soy. So basically, this is a product that you can eat, but it's made for your dog.